FTSE Daily Forecast, November 18th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, fell during the course of the session on Monday and then found support just above the 6,600 level to turn around and make a nice-looking hammer. This hammer suggests that we are, in fact, going to go higher. And as a result, we are buyers. We believe that the FTSE initially will offer plenty of buying opportunities, but ultimately is going to the 6,900 level, the most recent high on the longer-term chart.